The member from Kitchener-Waterloo.
Thank you very much, Mr. Speaker. Last Thursday, I attended an event called Cause We Care in Waterloo to raise awareness about the need to eliminate sex trafficking in Kitchener-Waterloo. Sex trafficking is a hidden crime, but it happens in communities right across Ontario. There are few reliable local, provincial, or federal statistics to demonstrate its scale of the problem, but we need to start paying closer attention. In 2012, the 401 corridor was identified as a growing hub for the trafficking and transportation of victims. Just last month, a study from the Alliance Against Modern Slavery found that between January 2011 and December 2013, 551 cases of human trafficking involving Ontario as a source, transit, or destination point were reported. In Waterloo Region, police believe the average age of victims is between 12 and 22. Fewer than 1% of people being trafficked receive support or have access to social services. This is why Waterloo Region Police Services, Medical Services, Social Services have come together to form the Anti-Human Trafficking Task Force to identify and protect victims of sex trafficking. They should be commended for their innovative and collaborative work. We are not doing enough to protect victims. We should look to agency leaders like Tamia Nagy from Walk With Me, an agency that piloted a first response model tailored to victims of human trafficking. Unfortunately, it is difficult to support more than 1% of victims when this government has failed to deliver even half of the $2 million that the Attorney General promised in 2011. We must do more. All of us must understand the scope of human trafficking in our communities and to protect and nurture those who have been victimized. Thank you very much, Mr. Speaker.
Thank you.